Good morning, children. I know you all are fine and safe at home. Yes, children. And I hope you all are enjoying your studies and your virtual classes. You all are enjoying and my videos which I have been sending you. Right, children? So again, here I am here to teach you a very new topic. And this today's this class is of conversation class, okay? And in conversation, I will be teaching you a very new topic. And I know all the children love those things which I will be teaching you today in this topic. And you all, as you all children love to play, yes, na? You all the children are fond of playing, yes? And especially you all want to go out to play, yes, in the park. And in my previous chapter, I have already taught you at the park, yes? At the park, you have different swings on which you you can swing, you can play, you can run around in the park, and you can do cycling, whatever you want with your ball, you can play in the park, yes. So, but children, these days it's very tough time, difficult time, and you, as you all are aware of this virus, yes, now coronavirus. And the little children are especially not allowed to go out to play, yes, na? And park are also not open these days. So it is very hard time, I know. And how you have to stay at home without any play, yes, na? Without going out in the park. So, and never mind, children, at home also you can play, yes. And I'll tell you how you can play. And you all have those things at home. And so these days, play with those toys and games and stay at home. And in that way, you can be safe. Yes, children? So in this topic of today's conversation topic, I will be teaching you about the toys. Different kinds of toys with which all the children love to play, yes, na? I know now you must be very happy, yes. So because ma'am is talking about your toys, yes, and the games and the toys which you all love to play, okay. And you are very tired of studies, so after studies, you whenever you all get time, you all children run to play. I know that, yes. So this is your GK conversation picture talk book, yes. And in this book, we have today ma'am will be teaching you a new chapter, and the name of that lesson is this is lesson number 22. Lesson number 22, and the topic is toys. So as you all love to play with the toys, children, so there are different kinds of toys, yes, na? So there are teddy bear, yes. When you are very small, you all love to wear it. It is a soft toy, teddy bear. It is made of cloth, yes. So some of you love to play with teddy bear. So and girls especially play with the dolls and the teddy bear, yes. And boys love to play with bat and ball, yes. So boys play with bat and ball. Then you have ball also, plastic balls you have, big balls you have, a different size of balls you have. And all the children love to play with the ball, yes. And then you love to cycle also. So many of you must be having a tricycle at home, yes. Yes, na? So tricycle is a cycle in which has three wheels, or you can say three tires in it, and that's why it is called tricycle, okay. So, then there is a rocking horse, yes. Yes, this is a rocking horse, and in this you all children love to sit and rock on it, right. And then you have car. And these days we are getting different kinds of cars, toy car, Yes, and some cars of are of remote. You have remote for that, and you can with a remote control, you can control the car. Then children love to play with scooter also. Yes, so with scooter, some of you like to do this ride on the scooter. Then you have top. You love to play. Some of you love to play with top. Then building blocks. There are different blocks, and you can make different objects out of those blocks. Okay, like building or anything you can make. Then girls like to play with kitchen kit. So if you go in the kitchen in your house, if you go in the kitchen, you must have seen there are different types of utensils are there. So in this kitchen kit, there are different, like there is stove and spoon, plate and bowls. So these are there in this kitchen kit, and especially I know girls love to play with kitchen kit. Yes, and then we have marbles also, and boys love to play with the marbles. So there are so many games, and these all games are called indoor games. You can play with these games even at home. Okay, staying at home, you never need to go out in the park or somewhere out. So you can play in, at home with your remote car. Yes, a toy car, teddy bear, kitchen set, and then doll, rocking a horse, bat and ball. Also, if you have a gallery in your house or a little open place in front of your house, there you can play with the bat and ball. Then building blocks, these all toys are there with which you can sit at home and play. Yes, children. So in this chapter, where there are different kinds of toys which we can play sitting at home. So there are only two questions in this chapter. There are two questions given here. Can you see, children? So I will be saying the question and the answers. You can repeat the answers along with me, right, children? Okay, so there are only two questions. So question number one is, which is your favorite toy? What is question number one? The question number one is, which is your favorite toy? So in this answer, how are you going to answer it? So whichever toy you love, so you have to just take the name of that toy. Okay, when I will say the sentence, so at the end you will have to tell, say whichever toy. If you love to play with the teddy bear, say my favorite toy is, what will you say? The answer will be, my favorite toy is, say everyone, my favorite toy is. So say, then you will say the name of that toy. If it is teddy bear, you will say my favorite toy is teddy bear. Okay, if it is a doll, you will say my favorite toy is doll. If it is a tricycle, you will say my favorite toy is tricycle. My favorite toy is bat and ball. Okay, my favorite toy is toy car. Okay, so there are so many toys, and I know all the children love to play with different kinds of toys. So whichever is your favorite toy, what will you say? If anyone asks you, or your ma'am asks you, what is your which is your favorite toy, then what will you say? Which is your favorite toy? You will say, my favorite toy is, once again, my favorite toy is teddy bear. Okay, if it is teddy bear, you'll say teddy bear. My favorite toy is doll. My favorite toy is toy car. My favorite toy is bat and ball. Okay, so you can say the name of that toy, whichever you love to play, and it is your favorite toy. Now question number two is, Which game do we play with a bat and a ball? Which game do we play? You all love to play, especially the boys love to play with a bat and a ball. Yes. And what is the name of that game? And many times you must have seen in the television these days, big people also, your uncle, brother, your father, all these people love to play, bigger people also love to play with that bat and ball. And that game is, yes, that game is called cricket. What is it called? Cricket. So your answer should be, we play cricket, say along with ma'am, okay? We play cricket with a bat and a ball. Once again, we play cricket with a bat and a ball, okay? Now again, I'll repeat the question and you should answer. Which game do we play with a bat and a ball? We play cricket with a bat and a ball. We play cricket with a bat and a ball. Yes, so there are two questions. Question number one is, which is your favorite toy? You will say, my favorite toy is teddy bear. My favorite toy is toy car. My favorite toy is bat and ball. Right, children? And question number two is, which game do we play with a bat and a ball? So the answer is, we play cricket with a bat and a ball. We play cricket with a bat and a ball. So children, there are only two questions in this chapter, lesson number 22. Toys of your conversation book. This is your conversation book. From here you can learn the question answers, okay? So learn it and be inside safe, be safe at home, don't go out. So I have already told you there are so many toys you have got with which you can play at home, sitting at home, inside your houses. You can play with these games and there is no need for you all to go out and play in the garden or in the park. Okay, right, children? So I hope you will enjoy playing with these toys and you will play it indoors. You will be inside your house and be safe and keep studying and keep watching my videos and learn all the question answers, whatever I have taught you. God bless you, children.